With Office for Android Tablet, I can work on Excel files, PowerPoint slides, and Word docs. But first, I need to log in. Let me show you how. I'm going to use Excel, but keep in mind that it works the same way in PowerPoint and Word. The first thing to remember is, I don't sign in with my Google account. Instead, I can sign in with my work account or school account that I use to access Office 365. Or I can sign in with a Microsoft account. If you have any of these, you already have an account. I happen to have one already, so I'm going to tap Sign In. I'll type my email address, then my password. Now, I'm ready to create and edit files. For more on Office for Android Tablet, visit aka.ms/Office Android Tablet Videos.